anybody ever woven with pampas grass? Pampas grass is the really tall grass. It must be about 8 feet tall with a big seed thing on top of that. Have you ever done that? I would like to weave with it. You're probably supposed to harvest it when it's green. It's not green anymore. Open the house November 14th and 15th. Boy, there's no traffic on the big highway today. Bridge ahead, maximum 7 ton. That's metric. 1,000 pounds in a T-O-N-N-E. Which is pronounced ton, just like your other ton. Wait a minute, it's not 1,000 pounds in it. It would be 1,000 kilograms in it. You're gonna have to go that way and look. Because it's so pretty and you don't want to miss anything. Okay, we're going up the hill. Does anybody want to go flying after we get up the hill? You can just let go and go parasailing up from the car. From a muskrat. Did you know that? A muskrat house. It's made of all the pieces of grasses and things that I'm playing with. Kind of a nice spot. I didn't know it was here before. I'll have to look at it later. Gathering up behind me, jeepers. Guess that's not very responsible driving, Nancy. Jeepers. waiting behind me. Oh, well, it can't be helped. No, it's already happened. There's another lovely pond. Two lovely ponds to kayak in. I should be kayaking today, you know. Out there enjoying this beautiful weather. Not today. And there's nobody behind me, so I can do that. Well, we're running out of time. Seven ponds to kayak in.
I gotta scope it out, you know. I gotta scope out the area. So when I feel like going kayaking, I know where to go. Sometimes I save the spots on my GPS. Just so I can just... When we go kayaking, I can just browse through and pick kayak one, and I hit it,